Doctor, I need your help.
Of course.
3 months ago, a request came from Kolra 2 for information concerning Kira Nerys.
To what purpose?
I'm not sure, but the name on the request was Amon Maritza. I've established a subspace link with Kolra 2, and I'd like you to access his medical history there.
Dex to Odo. Goldicott is responding to your subspace transmission.
Could you route it to my office?
Aye, sir.
I do miss working with you, Odo. I miss our games of Kalevian Montar.
As I recall, Gul Dukat, we played one game, and you cheated.
The same old Odo, like a blunt instrument. But now to your question. I regret that I cannot give you access to any of the files pertaining to Gul Dahil. But I assure you, the files would only tell you what I am telling you. Gul Dahil is dead.
That's not possible.
I attended his funeral myself. As a matter of fact, he's buried under one of the largest military monuments on Cardassia.
Then who are we holding here?
Some innocent Cardassian citizen, as I explained to your commander, Sisko. And we want him released.
That innocent citizen has admitted he is Gul Dahil.
What are you saying?
He says his name is Gul Dahil.
Then he's lying.
Well, if he is, it's the most foolish lie he could have invented. It's likely to get him executed. Why would anyone do such a thing?
I don't know. But I tell you, I attended Dahil's funeral.
You're sure the man you saw buried was Gul Dahil?
Half of Cardassia viewed his body.
I saw a photograph of Gul Dahil taken at the Galatep labor camp. It certainly appears to be the man we're holding.
You're mistaken.
Am I?
This is obviously some plot to embarrass the Cardassian Empire.
It's possible. Give me access to your files, and perhaps I can find some proof to support your claim that Gul Dahil is dead.
I suppose I could grant you limited access to the files.
I think that's wise.